Stephen, welcome to CT Films. It's an A-log, not a V-log, an A-log. Alright, the reason why I'm doing A-log again is because I'm saving all my V-logs to the special V-log for my birthday. Only 3 more days to go. And do you know what day it is today? It's Thursday the 27th of 2008. The release date of the Force Unleashed demo. And I can't wait to download it and plus show you some gameplay footage. That'll be so awesome for the CT Films channel. That'll be looking forward to it. I do not know if I put it before or after. I don't know what to say. You know, before or after this video. So that's something to look forward to. Now, my birthday, do not forget, guys, that you will post your video response when I upload the video for my birthday. Now, sorry, guys, about the previous A-log. I did use quick capture, and it looked really... And people have been saying, like, blood, and plus, who else? Lewis Pierce said, Stephen, it's unable to work, please help me. Well, it's not my problem, it's the blooming quick capture. But some of you be able to watch the A-blog, which is good. But I don't know. I thought it'll be easier then not to do it on quick capture and then to do it on this thingy, Windows Movie Maker. And plus, I just thought I'd do it here also, just to show you some pictures as well. So, the Olympics video was good. It's just that, you know, I need to at some point. Need to do the winter's one because Ben told me I need to do the winter's one. I should have done the winter's one. Well, I better do the winter's one this year as well. That'd be awesome. I had to come up with a good, you know, Olympics game. Maybe Guitar Hero? Lots. But, anyways, so is there anything to talk about? I forgot to do a list, so I just came back from somewhere. One of my mates. Yeah, just the Force Unleashed demo, got some more gamer score on my Xbox. Oh yeah, I was thinking about Xbox, I got 2 new games for my Xbox in ridiculous prices yet again. Stevie T, why do you get all these ridiculous prices in Grimsby? Because I'm special. But I got Gears of War and Bioshock. Bioshock tinned. That's wood. But it's tinned, you know, tinned edition, for both for £10 each. I know, it's really ridiculous. Got it from Cash Converters. Yeah, I just love my Cash Converters and my other types of stores that I got in Grimsby. Don't know why, really ridiculous prices. Because what happened was, in Cash Converters, I saw, Gears of War for about, you know, they had it in different prices, but I found the cheapest one. £10, that is not so bad. The discs are working properly and all that, they're all working fine. And speaking about Gears of War, I told him I would do this, but the Doctor's got me more achievements because we both went on co-op. So I would like to say thank you, the Doctor, for giving me achievements. But anyways, thank you, the Doctor, for giving me some more achievements on Gears of War. Well, not more, just, well, to be honest, I haven't played Gears of War. The only time I saw play Gears of War was when they played on Gears of War by using it on my telly. But I never get a chance to play on Gears of War. I was going to get the PC version, though, but my PC, my beautiful Vista, wouldn't run it properly. Shame, really. Alright, 4 minutes in. What should I talk about? Well, just my birthday, Laura's going to spend the day with me, which is cool. I'm also going to get some more 360 stuff for my birthday, because it's also my 360's birthday as well. Because, do not forget, guys, the Elite was released at August the 24th. And Elite was born at August 24th. How ridiculous is that in Europe? So, anyways... I would like to get some Wii stuff though, and Nintendo stuff as well. I want to get Guitar Hero On Tour and plus Trauma Center. Don't know why I want to get Trauma Center. And plus, at some point in the near future, I would love to get that Maraca game, was it? Something, you know, that was originally an AF from the Dreamcast, you know, that monkey dude from Sega, you know, with the Maracas. I want to get that game. It's cool. Other Wii games I want to get are... I don't know whether that comes in mind. I don't know. I would like to get the new Batman. Well, I'll have to see, really. Because at some point I need to save up in September for Laura's birthday present. It's really expensive, I'm telling you, 70 quid, and I'm not allowed to say it now. Because Laura's like watching my videos, and I like to say, "Hi Laura, for watching my videos, love you," with a heart, you know, hand-shaped heart. But yeah, as I was saying, the site is coming on quite well, you know, the Stevie TV site, which is cool. Just need to really do the site a bit more, because at some point I need to put some more stuff in the new. Sub-Zero Kicks Ass, I didn't do a comic this week because the little kitty cat, Molly's new kitty cat, Fluffy, the little monkey, was guarding my blooming GTA 4. I'm gonna kill that cat. Well, I can't kill it, it's Molly's. But as I was saying, that day, on that Tuesday, I was looking after the cat, and plus looking after Molly as well, so... And another thing that I would like to tell you, if you haven't checked out the site, but I just want to mention that I got a new remote for my Xbox, and plus a game, and plus a memory card unit, because the reason why I got them, because my mum gave me like 20 quid plus a card, congratulation card, because I did really well on my media course, which is good, so I got a congratulations card and plus 20 quid to spend on them equipment, so that's cool. Just not much really, just whatever video that comes to mind really. So I got the Force Unleashed demo that will be up either before or after this video, and then I've got to do my special vlog on my birthday, then some other stuff, whatever comes to mind, whatever random stuff I can come up with, like the Olympics and plus LOL's video. We'll have to see whatever I can come up with. Well mates, I better stop this video when I upload it, it takes a while to upload it because of the megabytes and all that. Even though I do it every single 35 megabytes, I still, you know, it takes a while to upload. So anyways, I better go now. See you from CG Films.